Guns and 18 Roses, okay? Now the Guns, the draw is by their handicap, as you'll notice when you've seen it all up here somewhere. The Roses all came out of a hat, so there's been no seeding as far as the Roses are concerned towards Guns.
Yeah. in the Roses, had 8 wins with 71 hoops, and that's Brian Butler.
Well, that couldn't possibly be right.
Come on.
We've just been told.
Congratulations, Brian. Well done. And this is actually made by one of the people, I think he's still here, Terry McFarlane made these for us. So thank you very much. Second prize goes to Maria Sylvester with 8 wins and 78 hoops. And now we move to the Guns. Again, nice and close. Kim Reynolds with 9 wins and 78 hoops. Congratulations. Second prize also goes to someone, just as Kim has travelled down a long time, Bruce McGregor. We're really pleased. On 9 wins, 73 hoops. So thank you very much, Bruce. There you go, and you've got the lovely wine.
Sue and I.
That's fine. Thank you very much.